Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Sal, and this is my second channel. So what I'm about to show you guys today is, obviously, we're on my second channel, so this is some raw footage. So today, here on my second channel, we're gonna be taking a look at the last expedition of my Quartermaster, of my old Infiniti that you've all seen in so many different videos. The majority of them, as a matter of fact, I think maybe over 60 episodes the Quartermaster has been a part of. And I totaled it some time back, but it went on one last expedition, actually. There was a snowy day in November of 2018. Now, I didn't know it was gonna be a snowy day. And I checked the weather, looked like maybe an inch or two of snow, it was whatever. And I was set to go meet Anthony from Faded Commerce. And it turns out that my plans would be ruined. The trip should normally take me about 2 hours and 30 minutes, maybe 2 hours and 40 minutes tops, to get from my house to Phillipsburg. It didn't that day. We were just supposed to get an inch or two of snow. And as it turns out, we got like a foot. What I'd like to show you today is the very last trip that I took in my Quartermaster, in the Infiniti, co-host of the Expedition Log series for, I think, over 60 episodes. I'd like to show you that voyage because it was one of the most treacherous car rides I've ever been on, and it was incredible. Now, obviously, I know people are gonna skip around this video, which is totally fine, but there is a lot of merit in this video. And of course, the dude's gonna start cutting the grass over there. Here, let's head over to this old Caldor that I found the other day. This building used to be a Caldor, but now it's a government institution. So today we're gonna be looking at the last expedition of the Quartermaster. However, I will also be including the raw footage from Phillipsburg, the Phillipsburg Mall. That'll just be raw, uncut. I'll go straight through it, no bullshit. You guys are just gonna see it as it was. I'm not gonna add any music, I'm not gonna talk. This is just gonna be raw footage because there's a lot of people that said they like that stuff. So if raw footage is your thing, if totally raw content is what you're into, that's what today is gonna be for you here on this channel. We will be looking at the raw, kind of edited. I'm gonna take out some of the boring stuff from the car ride. But we're gonna be taking a look at the raw last expedition of the Quartermaster and the raw footage from Phillipsburg when I visited back in 2018. Without further ado, here you go. Enjoy.
right on Chesapeake Street.
Thank you.
So that was the final expedition for my Quartermaster. On November 15th, 2018, on a failed expedition out to Phillipsburg, New Jersey. However, I did still see Anthony from Faded Commerce there, and we took a moment to just get some sliders at White Castle, which was delicious, but it wasn't what I wanted to go for.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Your burger's wrong.
Exactly one month later, on December 15th, 2018, I was on I-95 at about 9 o'clock in the morning. It was raining, it was kind of cold. I hit a massive puddle on the side of the road, hydroplaned, and that was the end of the Quartermaster, right into the rail. Quartermaster was totaled. And that was that. But had I gotten to my destination just a bit earlier, I want to show you what I would have seen. So, for your consideration, here is the raw footage from my very first trip.
We also have a code 2 appliances, please. A code 2 again. Thank you.
Do they do that all the time? Those kids, they're in here all the time with the skateboards.
Not all the time.
But they're in here, they do it?
Yeah.